boss in?
Do you have an appointment?
I'm with the police.
Can I see your badge?
No.
What police department is that?
Paradise.
Paradise? Is your interest personal or professional?
I'll talk with the boss.
Mr. Fish never sees anyone without an appointment.
And your name is?
Alan.
Alan. Well, we can do this easy, or we can do this hard, Alan. Easy is I go in, sit down, and chat with your boss. Hard is I call Captain Healy, the state homicide commander, and bring your boss in for questioning.
I'll talk to Mr. Fish.
Jesse Stone.
I know who you are. As I recall, you thought I should be arrested during the Hasty Hathaway trial.
That would be me. Have you spoken to Hasty lately?
I've never spoken to Mr. Hathaway.
I have some questions about an employee of yours, Terry Genest.
I've no such employee.
You employed his brother, Joe.
That was never proven.
You lost a lot of money in a bank robbery in Paradise in 1992.
I've never been a depositor in Paradise.
This isn't going very well, is it? Here's what I think.
Think?
No, but can't prove. I think Hasty Hathaway was laundering a lot of money for you. I think it was stolen in the robbery, and you'd like to get what's left of it back. So you hired Joe Genest's brother because you knew he had a deep personal interest.
That is quite a story.
I think it is.
I think I'll wait to see the movie. Nice to meet you, Jesse Stone.